or seasonal. And already I botched it. Oh, I don't want to do campaign, I want to do... Crazy as it might sound, I feel like I'm risking it. Season journey. Oh, by the way, I very, very do ladder or seasonal, so yeah, I'm out of the loop on all this. Complete an F rift. Bounties. Complete chapter 4. Ew. You mean I gotta do the damn campaign again? All this for a pennant? Yeah. No. Wonder what's in here. Items in the Hadrig's gift are determined by the class of... Oh. So you're getting sets that I already have on my non-seasonal guys. Yeah, I'm already liking the starting over less and less. Ow. I ain't gonna last long.
Not enough spirit.
I ain't gonna last long. I wonder how much money I got. 760.
I need spirit. I don't have enough spirit.
Such a joke. Man, I must be really pathetically poor at this game then.
Guitar has raised me to new heights.
Yeah, as I was only one level, not much of a raise. Alright. I'm gonna see if I can get any better equipment. Ha ha ha. Oh, that's
yes,
yeah.
I live once more. I'm very hard to kill, and really, you did a sloppy job. But enough small talk. I need an artifact lies. I think you. The Nephilim, that fool, actually killed me. Of course, this was not my first time stepping through that door, and I imagine it won't be my last. Fortunately, I am well prepared. Some would say that animating a constructed body with preserved memories is not truly coming back to life. I say those fools don't understand the sheer wonder of being Zoltan Kool.
He's my favorite character in the game. Okay, damn, I'm a bit long overdue here. Level 5. Yeah. Yeah, this is... I am really losing interest in this. Okay, let me shift the difficulty down one. Leaderboards. More power to you guys. Of course, they're probably all playing with each other at the same time, too. Alright. Let me shift it back down to normal.
Open this.
I'm not trying to open it.
Okay. Returning to town.
I am in no mood to start everything over again. This bad boy is going on the shelf. I didn't go through all the trouble leveling up all my guys just to go through this crap again. Guys like it? More power to you. Welcome to the stream. Just cried uncle trying to do a seasonal. That didn't last long. No fan of starting over. So, since I've quote unquote only got 80 death breath, let's go ahead and farm some more.
Are you strong enough?
Imagine. In case you're curious, this is my dead into gold monk. Basically, alright, where the hell is it? Bow to the Hoarder, every monster I kill has a chance to drop gold, which works with that. I gain armor equal to however much gold I pick up, so. Which basically renders me damn near immortal. It's good for farming. One less thing I gotta worry about. Complete opposite of what I went through when I was trying to do a seasonal character. Would have been embarrassing as hell to have died on normal mode.
The gods strike through me!
Jeez. I hate it when those guys are elites and they take up almost the entire screen. Despite the fact that I have 220,000 armor, I still try to stay out of bad stuff. Just as a matter of good practice.
This fight is over.
Well, war began. Stream, guys. Just doing some death breath farming. There's me some gems. Trying down there. Welcome, guys. Must be the only one on or something. Usually I'd be lucky just to get maybe one or two people on here.
A vicious strike.
I must wait to use that ability.
doing a seasonal character earlier today. That didn't work out so well. Some people are big fans of starting all over. I'm not. Okay, I gotta figure out where the hell I am. Okay, northwest. Like I was telling one of the other guys, this is my dead end to gold monk, which, hey, got it right the first time, centers around that. Every monster I kill has a 92% chance of dropping gold, which when combined with that, which gives me armor equal to how much gold I picked up, basically renders me damn near immortal. It's great for doing farming runs. You can't use this when doing greater rifts, so, since gold doesn't drop on greater rifts. And where the hell was I going? Oh, northwest. Keystone, Torment 9, yeah.
I need to go back.
Yeah, not worth going the rest of the way if I'm only getting one keystone. I'll just go ahead and finish this up and then start over. 170 rings.
See you soon.
Man, I really got screwed this run. I was using was being pumped towards trying to get gear for him, so I gotta restock. Damn. They all came at once. One hell of a alchemy committee.
Beneath the endless tide.
not the kind of person that runs from elite to elite to elite. Game's too boring when you do it like that. Just like killing roaches. Can't let none of them escape.
The Rift Guardian has come.
Oh god, this guy. There we go. Got two keystones this time around, so I'll go ahead and go all the way on this run. That was right there. Usually, after you kill the Rift boss, you can extend the run. I think as much as one level. After that, you'll get a top portal obelisk.
A vicious threat.
Starting to feel the grind of my analog stick. Controller is starting to see better days.
This fight is over.
This map here. No matter which way I choose to go, it's in the wrong direction. I'll find the exit in the last place I'll look. dead. Decided to disconnect. Okay, should be up and running. Yeah. Yep. Gonna be in the last place I look.
A vicious threat.
go. First over here. Ha. That should do it for this run.
Well,
fortune favors the bold. What a steal.
Once every 30 seconds, not even worth keeping. Okay, do some gem combining. If any. Okay. I think I have time for one more. There you go, Gary. Even though you probably won't ever be on to see it. That's getting up there.
Are you strong enough?
Oh, God. As if I already wasn't fast enough. You're gonna see my spirit drop like a rock, too. Okay, I guess I already got that one. Is 26 million armor. 418. I still got some stuff I gotta kill. Must be a shaman nearby. Reviving him. Reviving all the fallen way over the northeast. Man, they got some range. One level while it lasted.
The Rift Gun!
Keystones. I'll be going all the way on this one. Jump gun. Gemma rubber. Skaz must use Tempest Rush then. Last of Us. Those bloaters are the worst, too. Especially when you get them in groups. Throw it on that bad stuff. Seems like no matter how high my resistances are, I still take damage. That might come in handy. Yep. sure was.
Let's see what happens, shall we? What a steal.
Can't remember if my demon hunter knew that or not. Oh, it's ancient. The other one, he's actually on more often. 7 of them, that'll work. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna have to cut it off here. I still gotta eat breakfast, shower, shave, still got morning stuff I gotta do. I don't know if I'll be streaming again, or when I'll be streaming again. I very rarely do this, so if I do see you guys next time, until next time, guys. Sorry. Take care. And there was nobody on to begin with.